and ready to head back to the microphone. Here is Michael D. Hansen. Even though I don't drink coffee. Monroe High School, 1969, Monroe Center,
I'm
see something coming off the Conley car that went through the quarter mile. So was it Pat Pacheco, the Firestone, running against the Chevy 2 here on our side, Superior Sanitation. Magazines and on television all year round. Chad's car right now. I don't see Chad around the track, but Todd's down there. And Todd also has a race car. And Todd Frank has a race car as well. So you'll see a lot of this family at Milan Dragway.
Did he?
Goes to the spring floor high over the left hand 14.